Okay. I should have been recording all that smack talk. That's great. Okay. Nope, we don't know. Well, maybe we should actually be getting skin the fed first, but usually this is how I think we've done this, so. Oh yeah, GldCheast. Maybe I already said in the lobby, but I always like to be nice. Yeah, if he just rushes straight to AV tech, then we win, I think. We'll see though. I don't think we've lost a single game doing this strategy except for against the Khan FC before it got nerfed. Wait, are you on voice? Like, can you hear me talking? Because then I don't need to be typing. Probably that. Okay, good. That's just better. I'm starting real quick now. Okay. Okay, real tech 25 seconds out. Oh dude, the base runner, I love it. We don't want to engage yet, we want to wait for rail. Got the first one building there. No tech, right? And they're both still on, probably. Okay. Yeah, there's no tech. That's really weird, man. Okay, first rail is out. Let's target green first. I'm going for third base, like long distance farming. Oh, I lost one. Still no tech for me. I need help on the rails right now. They're pushing. They have air tech? I didn't see it. I'm pulling back to your AD. Oh, he should be pushing right now, he can win this. Okay, so I'm gonna rush range calibration here.
Salvage
AV tech out of green. You got a backstab on me? Can you send an AV to protect me? Oh, I might lose this PC. Yeah, send some AVs to protect my my carrier. Smart backstab. Slow this down a bit here. We're still probably good. I mean, I've got range calibration, so. Probably your AVs could kill that carrier right now. I'm just gonna focus up down. Okay, he's dead. They calling it. Oh wait, you AFK for a second? You're still in? Nice. Just keep vision on that carrier, we'll just kind of hammer it down. I think they're doing that thing where you leave, but you don't actually leave, you know? Oh, he's got rails. Yeah, I'm with you. I'm just focusing that carrier. Just like you're technically not supposed to say GG until like you leave. It's fine, like I don't really care. Okay. It's just for cases where like you say GG but then you actually win. It's like that doesn't feel fair totally to the guy who like lost in that case. But like it doesn't matter here, so. There's some players who will do that a lot in 1v1 though, where like it is possible for the game to keep going. So. And it's our map pick too, so. This time they've got a Kanef player, just keep in mind that. think maybe... So Titan Passage is a little broken, like it has some weird hitbox problems, but like I think that'd be a really good map for us. Because it's really open. Well, they've kind of got a hill up to their main, though. Maybe that's not the best one. Hey man, that wasn't cool. Whoa. It's a machine. Oof. Let me go close this door real fast. We're gonna do tight end passage. This time we win, okay? Yeah. Oh yeah, sure. We'll see. Great if we get the spawn here, but if we don't, that would be fine. This is just really open, so like rails are gonna dominate really nicely. We need to get AVs first though, I think, because that lets the rails just have total dominance over the field. And then unless they open rails first too, which I don't think they're going to, then they'll probably just lose. That's my thoughts. Oh no, I put the guys on the wrong resource. That's pretty unfortunate. That's okay though. That's gonna slow down rail timing by like 5 seconds or whatever. Yeah, I messed up too. That's okay though. We'll be fine. Just means more skimmers, so that's all. Are you going for AB this time? Blast drones. Apparently they have a much longer build time than I remember. Of course, if you know what blast drones used to be able to do in vanilla, like, it just makes sense. Because these things are, like, unbeatable in 1v1. Okay, real tech start. I'm gonna attack his third. Why is he on his third, okay? That's really weird. We should probably try to take out the Conniff player first, because I'm most worried about his carrier. Watch out for BDs though on the flank. Just like be on your toes. sound. And then we want to like take this hill that my skims are moving toward, or that his LEDs are on right now, right? That's like the goal, the position that we really want to get. So if you can set it on a turret on the side of it, that'd be good, because then he can't really push us. But we need to get over that hill at some point. Got my first heavy rail coming out. Okay, awesome. Actually, can you make a probe and send it over to like their extraction zone? I'm worried about BDs. Okay, thanks. I'm falling back to your AVs, and then we'll push back out with you. Uh-oh. Goodbye, Ghost Runner. I don't think I can save it, because they have, like, double strike left. Okay, so we want to push out onto that hill then. If we can take that hill over, I think we win the game. Yeah, I'm getting 2PC to deal with it. Still don't see any DDs. Okay. It is well with me. Yeah, we can push this. Oh yeah, we got this. Bye bye birdie, you know what I'm saying? That's a lot of LED though, holy goodness. Okay, we've got the hill now though, so that should be the game. I'll try to rush to range calibration again. I guess I can speed speed first. Okay, PC's good. That is there. We lost one to the PC here. Okay, range calibration started. I'm just gonna tank these skims, they can't really hurt me fast enough. Gunship. Indeed it is, my friend. Indeed it is. I'm gonna take out the space winner. Alright, it's academic at this point. Might as well. He wants to do some VD shenanigans. It's like his only production unit left. Okay. Well, nicely done, man. We did it. It only took 3 months, but the tournament is officially started. Oh boy. I'll put the replay back together. What you snapping at?
Whatever I want.
Nah, we'll see about that. Okay, so let me just make sure I got the right replays out there. Yes, we did. Okay. Casting time? Ooh. It's tempting, but I don't think so. I haven't moved my computer back into my room, so it's like there's people around.